What's going on, guys? All right, so as I said earlier, this is the MTH Premier BNSF ES44DC locomotive. This came out probably in like 2010 or 2009, around there. Perhaps a little bit earlier. So, cab number 7785, and it's got the Heritage 3 swish, whatever you want to call it. Awesome piece. I've wanted this for a while. My dealer called me up and said he had one in stock, so I had to grab it. So, beautiful piece. I'm really happy I have it. I just like to get the non-powered one now. So, let's check it out. Let's hear the sounds, and we'll see it run.
Thank you. in the main at a restricted signal. We'd like to enter the yard.
Well, let me see what's going on.
Thank you. Go ahead, dispatcher.
We got one that's straight ahead of you, and we're trying to clear them off the track so that we can make room for you. That's the type for a few minutes.
Roger that. We're just sitting here in the main until further notice. Over.
That's correct.
Yes, dispatcher, go ahead.
All right, you are now clear to proceed close into the yard and proceed on the track too.
Roger that, dispatcher. We are to receive a proceed slow signal once this restricted signal is lifted, and we are to proceed into the yard on the track 2.